Yes? Who are you and what do you want? Really? You're not even from the guard. Does Captain Dochin really think one of the bamboo guard? No. What? Forget about it. Let's get to it. Here's the situation. I was blindsided and someone nabbed the guard's supply of gunpowder. All I remember is that creep, Soji. I'm sure he knows. When I asked, Soji laughed at me. He said I'm still feeling lightheaded from the attack. I'd do the favor myself. Since you're filling in for Doden, do his job and talk to Soji. If he gives you any trouble, call me over and
don't let
It's time for the second training session. Read the letter.
Why, hello. I saw you conversing with Yigan. Ha! Do you really want to know who stole that precious, precious crate? It's a public service, really. This is the ultimate charity, because souls are eternal. Cremation helps souls move on to the spirit realm where they can rest. You've seen the poor bloody Jiangshi, I'm sure. They suffer. Imagine being... That's your task. Subdue these poor souls and cremate their bodies. What'll it be, warrior? You seem comfortable with killing. Careful. Wouldn't want to get burned, would we?
Hey, Cricket. It's Hajun. Guess what? It's time for... P.S. Yes, I could have had this training session outdoors in a safe area, not surrounded by murderous bandits.
Well done. You handled those corpses like a professional. You're listening to me closely, aren't you? It's my turn to... The bamboo guards were attacked by the dust gatherers. They cut, stole, and ran. I keep my word. Lying is for the living, and I only work with... You better tell Yigan. I'm certain he's aching to give you an order. Have a nice life. See you soon.
Nice job. It's a shame I had a headache, or I would have done it. The dust gatherers? Oh no. We can't handle... Dangerous or not, they still have our gun... Gi Bongsa is in charge there. You can use these essences on the Wheel of Fate over there. You might win something useful.
Ha!